So that whole section we just did was super interesting alone. So I think it's gonna have its own video. So if you're watching this video, it's because I did split it up. That one was just like all rocks. It was like a full-on like rock garden, but like uphill. And then also like once we got to the top, we got to a dead end, so we had to go back down. We didn't come back down the same way we went up, but it still was super steep and there's so many rocks. So yeah, I'm gonna have two separate videos. So don't forget to watch the other one. The other one's gonna be more of the overall day in general. This one's gonna be more just that section, because it was, I thought it was pretty cool alone. So I don't wanna like cut that video short just to like fit it all into one video. So hope you guys are enjoying this one. Came up on a little mini rock garden, but it's all uphill, so it's a little weird. It's pretty cool though, but like keep kicking up rocks and kind of getting like sliding a little bit, but not too bad. Gary just told me it looks a little scary up there, so I'm gonna wait back a little bit just in case he does like roll back. We're at like at a pretty steep angle. I don't think you guys can see it on the camera, but it's kind of gnarly. Whew, I'm not sure yet, but I might have that be its own video. We'll see.